Definitely am. I just missed it.
Hey Bob, thanks for playing with us.
Covert tennis.
Our tennis?
Yeah. Playing in the shadow.
Oh yeah, we're coming in the darkness, aren't we? Partially.
Ten points, or 20 points, yeah. Or maybe like a five. If you hit me,
yeah.
Then you start off the set with a five, okay. Love.
Yeah,
how's that? Hit Ian, yeah. and get a point.
Hey, it sort of looks like we could play regular tennis with the shadow. What do you think today?
The regular tennis?
Well, look at how the shadow's going.
Oh, let's see.
Regular tennis.
I don't know, that could be pushing it. I mean, yeah, to force us to play regular tennis?
I know.
Come on.
Yeah, that's right.
What do we think we are?
We might be able to do it.
Is it kind of close, isn't it?
What do you think? Do we can play regular tennis today?
Although, the sun could be here.
I don't know.
Maybe the force says it's
a drive over here.
Let's see how that sun is on the surface.
It might be some tests.
We're going to do a test. Throw that one away. I don't want that sound.
But this one, trees is coming to play? On Friday?
What's that?
Okay.
All right. Yeah.
So she was a little falling.
Because normally we only serve on that side to avoid
this. Oh, okay. So it doesn't matter.
Mm-hmm. Just play but right. You know, you're a left-handed though, right?
I'm close.
Oh, you're close.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Right.
Okay, so we start serving?
Okay.
On this side?
But normally you serve right-handed or left-handed?
Okay. It doesn't matter.
I'm serving more right-handed.
Oh, you have them?
Are we just starting now, or are they going to start off?
Yeah, they're going to start serving.
What's on you?
It's up to you.
We got a couple balls on the court.
Deuce? Oh yeah, we have some strays.
Strays, yeah.
We need a tennis ball rescue. Tennis ball shelter.
Oh, we can just put them inside.
Give them a bath, shots. Okay, so first ball in?
Yeah.
Okay. Like it's like 1,000 miles away when you're on. This court seems huge, isn't it? Compared to this court over here?
Yeah.
It's amazing. It's just amazing.
Okay, we got a 3 love?
Yeah.
Thank you.
You need arms in up here?
Yeah, that's good.
How's the sun on that side?
No problem.
Pretty normal?
I didn't see anything.
What side do you want to serve on then?
Well, I'm going to pick up my mind.
I was starting to look up at the sun.
ball coming.
Oh, here you go, ball.
Thanks. Okay, 1-0. First ball in.
No. I like his call. That was wild appearance.
Oh, but did you say first ball in? Isn't that what you're supposed to say?
I forgot.
How about second ball? Okay.
Now, first one in.
If you call first ball in, then you're allowed to get first ball in. All right, good sir.
Oh, come on. Good get there.
Thought you had an ace.
15 off. Oh,
I'm gonna drop off. Thanks. I thought Mike was there. Or somebody was there. I thought somebody was there.
That's my bad.
15:30.
No. You guys are serious today. We're businesslike, no joking around. No social tennis. Just all business, huh?
All business, yeah.
So we got what, 2-1?
Yeah.
Mine was just staying there and putting my racket out. I thought I missed it because you hit the ball so hard. You did that on purpose.
I saw that one, yeah.
You did that on purpose.
I did, actually.
Okay. On purpose winner. This guy is all supposed to be accidental winners.
Yeah, right.
Come on. Okay, on purpose winner number 2. You got 2 strikes.
Hey, thank you for hitting it back to me. It was very nice. You didn't kill it.
That's what's crazy. I had that thing.
Yeah. All right, so we got 40-30.
You got 2?
Oh, yeah.
Slice.
Oh, oh boy. Thank you, Mike. Wow. That was well hit.
I'll try to get it.
Here.
Oh, Rick, come on.
Nice punt. That was all shame.
Good if you're counting it. You're counting a little bit?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, they're counting it.
Are you telling me slivers in?
Yeah. A tiny piece in?
Okay. Woo. Are you okay?
Did I say the wrong thing, Mike?
Sorry.
Good reaction.
It doesn't matter.
I don't see how it could be because it's not even close to the.
You know, that's interesting. We should. We should.
I was thinking that if that's the truth, you know, people would just start.
Yeah.
You sit there like.
Just hit him. Set up.
Okay, you got.
I don't know. You 40. 40 50 afterwards.
Yeah. No. Can't be 40 50.
I mean, 30 50.
Yeah. 25. Yeah, that's right.
30 50.
Yeah.
Come on, Bob. Yeah, I thought you came to play tennis.
No. He almost got it.
We promise not to slice anymore.
I thought we were trying to reduce that.
Yeah, right.
Slice on slice meters.
Yeah. We're hoping to see a reduction in slices.
I mean, but we have all kinds of programs trying to prevent slice on slice. Yeah. Okay. What's the score?
Deuce game. That's biased.
We're good.
That in? Off the line.
Where's the mic? I thought it hit the line.
What's it called, Bob?
I didn't see that. Well, I called it.
I
think we're good.
It's her. That was in.
All right, add it.
Get the mic.
Lost the shadow.
This is not the way it started.
Yeah.
It's
changed.
Okay, here we go. Oh, I didn't want to hit. Oh, sorry. I'm really self-conscious. I think I'm going to. It's just maybe either duck a little bit.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right,
thank you, sir.
I got it.
Is that 30-15?
I think so, yeah. So. Yes.
Yeah, it's 30-15. Yeah.
White.
I thought you were going to go for that.
I didn't see it. I mean, it literally got lost in the shadows.
I was hoping to get a good rally.
I literally lost it in the sights, in my sights. That's the catch with the stadium.
Okay, 40-15.
Good. That's a 5-1. We stayed, right?
Here you go, Mike.
Okay, I'm checking for the best shadows. Okay, right there. Oh, I see. Okay. Okay. 5-1. 1-5.
Was it net toward first serve?
That was a net?
Yeah.
Oh, you're very kind.
I heard it.
Nice, thank you. I didn't.
Ooh.
Okay, Bob.
Oh no, come on.
Oh god.
Let's get there, Rick. Well, I was trying to avoid hitting Mike.
Alright, thank you.
I was trying to be nice. Come on.
Okay.
15 off.
I get it.
Head out.
Mom, you need to play.
one. Yeah. Yeah.
So right now, you definitely need sunglasses on that side.
Oh, well, you want to switch back?
A heads up. I mean, this is just a heads up.
You can switch back on that.
Oh, you mean as far as serving on one side? I don't mind it. Once was fine. But next time, I'll probably need sunglasses. It probably won't last a while. I mean, the shadows are already almost halfway. Have you guys done any? I'm installing speakers in the ceiling of my condo. Have you guys done stuff like that before? We run wiring and
not
the ceiling.
I'm not a handyman either.
I've been reading a bunch of stuff and watching videos, and it looks pretty straightforward.
Yeah, I've never done that before.
No. It's a lot cheaper.
We just play tennis. We don't do
it.
Like yard work or.
So this is like this is like a TV show. I mean, your characters. That's the only thing that you do is play tennis.
Yeah. All right.
Although Mike tells me he's got a job. Bob, I've seen you at your car. So I know. Like, this is like
no.
This is a lot like being a college. There's a show a college where the guy was in the show. But he thought driving for some reason, he thought that the show was his real life. And when the director called cut, he turned around and saw the camera and stuff like that. And he didn't know what was going on. He says, what are you guys doing here? This is my office. You know, this is crazy. And then he it's this whole thing weird. You know,
we were out here the third time I got together with you guys.
Yeah.
You were sitting here and you said, I taught out of each. Out of each, I know. I said, oh, do you live out of each?
Yeah.
Like, I can help you. Like, you might mention downtown. But no, I live out in Mission Valley. I said, where? I said, so do I. I live in Mission Valley, Parkville Park. He said, I have a condo. He said, I have a condo there. I took it up. Turns out, we didn't really know each other, but we had talked before.
I know.
We were walking a dog.
Oh. Do you look familiar? I thought you looked familiar because I thought we had played tennis.
The tennis, yeah,
point.
The tennis thing, yeah, yeah.
We played
tennis.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
That is good.
Because the guy brought it. Because
I see.
Because you played sometimes on Friday.
I see, yeah.
And guys play on Friday.
You'd be walking a dog and...
Yeah, yeah, yeah. And
you weren't very talking about that.
Yeah.
Because
you're talking about that. I keep myself, I just... My dog, all about my dog.
It's all about his dog.
So, then we have...
Yeah, we did.
Huh.
I thought you guys
had
something about him too.
Well, how long have you been playing tennis here?
I grew up in Southern California, in LA, and I played a lot of tennis. And I moved to Colorado in 6, in the early 80s. I came back here in 86 from San Diego.
Oh, so you played now.
But I haven't been a member all that time. I've just played here and there. I had crazy hours at work. I think I joined a club in the latter 80s. And I dropped out, and I just rejoined about 3 years.
3 years ago.
And I was a Canadian. All this from 86 to present. Still, I think I'm starting to play.
Well, he's been playing a long time, so you can imagine how you thought maybe you were at the tennis.
Yeah. And we've had people who like guest stars.
Yes.
Like come in.
Yeah.
Or more like cameos.
Yeah. Right.
Well, we played for almost 10 years. So.
Yeah. So.
Actually.
So you could be a tennis player that we used to play.
Right. Exactly.
And not a neighbor.
I know.
Not a neighbor. Okay,
so
what are you going to do? What do you want to do, Mike?
So we got set number two.
Switch it up. Okay.
Switch?
Let's switch it.
You want to draw straws? Who gets the first straw?
Rock, paper, scissors?
Oh, all right, Mike and I. How's that?
Okay. Start off.
And then who gets what side and who serves?
Oh, that's right. What are we going to do about the survey?
This is very political here.
And there is son.
Negotiation.
Yeah.
So this is all part of the deal.
What do you think of the son? You might be concerned about the son?
I'll serve from that side.
Okay. That's all right.
So you want to serve first again? From that side? It's up to you.
I don't want to.
Some people are superstitious.
You're counting slivers, right?
Yeah.
That was on the line.
That was a good serve, too. You turned it with ease.
Second serve.
Oh, first serve? I thought Rick said first. Yeah. Before you
I spoke too soon.
Yeah.
Can't you walk it back?
You meant to say first serve.
Yeah. How do you want to serve on?
Congratulations. there.
You know, Mike is at the net and you're hitting low shots.
Yeah.
No discussion. Until the set's over.
You were legit.
You
were doing the time process. It's a lot of stuff.
Oh, you missed it?
Yeah, it's all ended. And it's kind of lost.
Oh, yeah. Well, I could give you a lot, though.
Especially nice.
Yeah, into the court. You need a chance to warm up, to wind up.
Yeah, to wind up.
I think that is
perfect.
I do not like when you need a chance to wind up and try to stop turning off.
I appreciate all the opportunities.
And once a game board is one serve is
right.
Your back hand? In all.
Three one.
No.
I'm right behind you. Rick.
Anybody got the third ball?
You got three? Yeah?
You have three?
Oh, I'm missing one. Huh. How could that be?
Yeah, exactly.
Nice. Confusion.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I was trying to sneak one by you.
Yeah, I know.
Second serve.
No.
point got me distracted. Okay, Deuce. Oh, great.
Yes, sir.
Hey, Siri.
What's the score between the Astros and the Yankees?
There we go. What happened to yours? Did she answer at all?
Or no?
So is this the championship game?
It's the American League Championship.
Yeah.
Right.
And what game is this?
Sixth game.
Oh, this is game six? So who's ahead?
3-2 Astros playing Yankees.
So if they win,
I'm not really a big fan of either.
Yeah. Yeah, just a good game. Well, what was it? Was it last year or the year before? I don't usually watch baseball, but there was a series that had amazing, it was unbelievable. Like, you just started watching it, you couldn't believe your eyes. Was it the World Series? It was like maybe one or two games.
It was a Red Sox and a Dodgers.
Yeah, I can't remember what it was.
I think the Red Sox
was pretty much. I remember watching it, and you have, like, normally for me, baseball is kind of boring. But this one was just unbelievable. I couldn't believe what I was watching. It was like home runs.
The Cubs were pulled like about 3 years ago. The Cubs,
it probably was last year, but it was recent. It was some championship. It was either a championship series or the World Series. And it was like in the last few games. And it was like unbelievable. I couldn't believe it. I'm like sitting here. Is this baseball or is this? Okay,
other team, what do you want to do?
This is set number three?
That's number three, what do you
want? Okay.
You have to serve.
So I hear that you're the good luck charm.
That was laying out there. I had to say that. You guys are playing unbelievable. I can't believe the score. It's just weird that the score is up to you. Okay.
Set number three.
Sorry to ask for the best side. The best side.
No. I'll do whatever you want.
The only catch is I have to perform.
Now there's pressure, right?
Okay, service 1-0.
Oh,
It pays to reach out. 45.
That was right in the middle. Beautiful.
Mine was just pure luck.
Yeah,
that was pro.
Oh, we got it.
Did we love two bounces?
You want to? You want to count? I can't feel bad.
That will be cool.
He got it. Yeah.
He's had surgery now, so we should get that.
Yeah, we should let you have two
bounces. Anyway. I totally agree. It's like, can't imagine having that.
Does it feel like things are like getting a lot better? Or
is it getting better, but
I just feel like sports is wrong.
All right, so it's our serve. My serve?
Yeah.
You can hold one partner. What's the count?
Three.
3-0.
Yeah. No, that was way out.
Challenge.
Yeah, it doesn't affect the score now. I'll take away points for next time.
Yeah.
Okay, low five.
Oh, side partner.
That's too fast.
Nice play, Mike.
Thank you.
That's too fast.
Well, I guess I'm good.
I'm too slow here. So, we got love dirty?
Yeah. Oh, that's good.
Maybe. Oh, I have to miss it.
Yeah, I was missing.
That was going.
Wow.
Unbelievable. Okay, fire dirty.
Uh-oh.
I think you're ducking. I wasn't paying attention to it. Yeah. I'm glad.
That's perfect. Yeah, I saw you. That's why I ducked.
Yeah, that's good.
Okay, what do you got?
30 all.
30 all. Done that to Mike, Ian. I've never tried to get over his head and
you can get your head.
I've never done that.
I just didn't think that'd be a problem.
No, I went to some records.
Yeah, sorry. What is it, 1-3?
Yeah.
I'm trying to get over Mike's set. That's all.
I gotta study your technique. Why'd you add that much?
Up 30. Out.
Yeah, I felt it. Too hot.
It's $10, $5.
That's no two. He gets one more chance,
yeah,
though.
No way.
Thanks for that.
I'm not charging you for it.
Hit the top of the net twice?
Unbelievable.
Yeah.
It crawled along the top.
That doesn't seem right. I mean,
thought we had that.
Are we pinned? Oh, you got two.
We're pinned one.
Is somebody else's? Is that not our ball?
No.
Do we switch?
That would be
what?
No, we can start forward.
Yeah, we can work. You had some spin on that.
Yeah, you had some spin.
That's 4-1? Yeah. Okay, 4-1.
Defense, Bob. I thought I had you on this.
Is that 40? 40 left?
Woo!
I think we've pulled the shadow now, so it's all right.
All right, 0-0.
Is that too much top spin?
Yeah,
it,
jump up.
Yeah, it bounced too fast.
Yeah.
Thank you.
don't want those shots.
Yeah. I was tempted to hit it. I changed my plan. What do you got? 30-0? Yeah.
Mike, I thought you were stretched out. I thought you were on the defense. What is that?
Flag move. Okay, 40-30.
I hit myself in the knee. I swung down.
Ooh, another claw.
Yeah.
Oh, look like it.
Thank you for being so nice. Oh, just sitting there like
can't
a sitting duck.
Can't run on that. Oh yeah, that's right. That's good. Oh my turn.
Yeah, he was nice to me. That could be a nice game.
Yeah. Yeah.
Your forehand?
You're right.
Yeah.
What is it?
1-1.
1-1.
Second serve.
40 love. 1-3.
Oh, we got some people coming here.
Oh. Oh, she's not playing.
She's not. Do you guys have the court at 6? Okay.
Oh, yeah, 6, 5. Okay. She's,
Oh, good. Oh, Mike, you can hit those.
I think you're supposed to play your position, right?
I think you're supposed to come on. Play somebody else.
Here you go.
Oh, oh, he's hurt.
You got two?
Yeah.
Game score.
So it's 5-1.
5-1. Okay. You stay.
Am I?
Yeah. We got time for one more.
Here you go, Mike.
Okay, 1-5.
Thank you.
Okay, guys.
Thanks.
Good night.
Thank you.
Okay.